We have a carpenter bee work on this board, chewing inside this wood right there. I'm gonna go a little closer. And you can see it chew inside the wood, and if I touch it, it's gonna fly right out.